Hello guys, I'm back again, and in this video I'm going to make a sound test. The sound in my videos are not that great, so I'm going to try something new. I found some old gear, this old microphone. It's a 20-year-old microphone I bought when I was trying to make music 20 years ago. It didn't go that well. And then I have this old Behringer. What's it called? Xenax 502 that I'm going to use. So when I'm going to record guitar, I'm going to use the line out on the Katana 100, because then I can still hear it through the speaker on the front of the amp. And from the line out into the input on the Behringer. And then I can also connect I have an old iPhone that I'm going to use to play backing tracks into the mixer. So from the phone, backing track into the mixer and line out from the amp, and then directly out from the mixer into my camera. I use a Canon 80D to record my videos, and as you can see in the picture, I have a Rode mic on the top of the camera that I usually use. But I'm going directly in, as you can see in the right of the camera, directly from the Behringer into my Canon camera. And I'm going to find another microphone, because I'm not going to sit with this microphone all the time. So I'm going to find some kind of lav mic for this. So let's just check how the guitar sounds without backing track. Yeah, I hope that sounded good. Then I'm going to play a backing track and play over that and see how that sounds. Yeah, hopefully that sounded good. And lastly, I'm going to make a shout out for this dude. He's called Gunross Guitar and Gear Review. Please go over to his channel and check out his videos. They are amazing, and he only has 9 subscribers. That's not enough. So everybody that watches this video, go over to his channel. I'm going to leave a link below in the video, and subscribe to this guy. Okay, thank you.